Hello YouTube, today I'm gonna show you how to put Cydia on the iPhone 4S. Okay. You're gonna open AppSynth. The link will be in the description. And iPhone 4S with iOS 5.0.1. Click on jailbreak. Waiting for reboot. Not done yet. Don't unplug your device yet. Connecting to the device. It's saying do not touch your device yet. Sorry for the quality. Here is AppSynth. And Cydia. Click on it. Cydia will exit when complete. Thanks for watching. Please comment and subscribe.